Happy St. Patty's Day! I have a house full of hungry leprechauns. To make the best ever mac and cheese, we need the pasta.
Agua?
Microwave!
Butter.
In the nudes. Stir in some flour to make it rootiful. Nice and smooth. Season to bring it to a simmer.
The burka the good.
Sharp and medium cheddar. Add some milk and stir it all up. Added a smidgey of yellow food coloring. Noodles in! Add in a liner just to make it food safe. Now this is the pot of gold I'm talking about.